Alright, let's see if we can get this apron off. Without dropping anything. Loosen just the bolts here. Just enough. Start moving it, and then after the bolts are loose, you can see about lowering it down gently until we can get it off just finger tight, and slowly lower it onto the ground. All right. Yeah, these are coming out easily enough now. Bolts are good. Still plenty of grease on those. So I got the bolts out on this side and it doesn't seem to be moving anywhere. Wonder if I'm missing one. Yeah, because that's loose and it's coming up. Checked and there shouldn't be anything underneath. Maybe it needs to come outwards a little ways. And there's definitely nothing underneath. It looks like the whole setup is in a channel. Locked in place here. I'm gonna tighten some of these back in so it doesn't just drop. And we'll see about just knocking it down a little bit. Secure in there still. I pushed the whole assembly off the end, but it's a bit too heavy altogether for me to lift, whereas each of the individual parts should be light enough. There's no other bolts, no other holes. My guess is this has just never been apart. There we go. Alright. Yeah, that's not it's not gonna be too much of a problem to do. This is gonna take a little bit of more torque to get those out. Alright, that one's loosened up. Let's see if I can get one of these loosened up. Okay, that one's loose. Okay, we got one more holding this whole thing up. Okay, there. Now, be a little bit. This off as soon as I remove all the things I've just left in the way. Yeah, I also got the front of that chuck removed. I don't have the proper wrench to get the whole back off of the spindle, so you can see up there it's still in. So the back plate's still on the spindle at the moment, but should be able to just lift this off now. Yeah, it's a bit heavy. Oh, yeah. I was wondering why I wasn't lifting up completely. It's our carriage lock. I'm gonna put that down with the apron. Let's see how much this is gonna be. All right, that's manageable. Not have other stuff hanging from it though. Have I got something else put under here? Nothing on the back. On the front. There's nothing on the back either, right? Let's check back there. Yeah, there's nothing back here holding on to it either. I'm guessing I just need to lean it all the way forward before lifting it off. There we go. Set that down. Gently. There we go. Removed.